I had a very squeaky voice. And in one video, my dad, he tried to be funny, and then he did this thing, like, he made it really squeaky. Like, super squeaky. Alright, yeah, I'm starting another chat.
Another one?
Yeah, for Spiderman, so you can watch it.
Why do you keep the same line?
Huh?
Why do you keep the same
picture? No, cause that was for a different one. That was for, I put campaign. Are you in?
Huh?
Are you in?
Yeah, I'm going in.
You in yet? Percent in. I like the Spiderman because there's like different suits you can get.
I will see the suits, bro.
I think I was playing around with the suits and I'm gonna switch my suit. I don't like this. Yeah?
We're going to North Carolina for
the break. Nice. For my birthday, remember how we always wanted to go to Jamaica?
Yeah.
I might be going there for my birthday.
Okay, Jamaica is like a poor place.
No, but they have cool stuff like cool ocean caves. Me and Ian always wanted to go there. Remember when Miss Wright, like, showing us these cool places like Haiti and everything?
Yeah, we're doing the project for them.
Yeah, Ian, should I be this one or this one? Because these are my two best.
Let me see all of your suits. Let me see all of your suits.
Oh, I got this one. I got this one with the cat, Spider-Man. His name's Spider-Man. I got this one. I got a regular. I got this one. I don't like this one. This one looks ugly. I don't like this one either.
Oh yeah, it looks ugly.
I like these two. These two are my favorite. I use this one more though.
That one?
Yeah, I'll pick this one. See, what's the tallest building? I think it's that one.
Man, there's an assault happening nearby.
I know. Watch. This is I love to do this when I have like free time. Like when I have no mission and it's on my free time. I like to go do this. It's like very fun. Not this, but Yeah. I haven't played this game in a while. Yeah, right here. Alright, bro. My favorite part.
Get ready.
Nah, bro, look, no fall damage. Look, no fall damage. Hey, bro, how does he do that, bro? Alright, bro, I'm gonna fight some crime. Spiderman's gonna fight some crime. Alright, bro, watch me destroy these kids, bro. Alright, bro, Ian, ready?
Spider-Man! Get him out of here!
Those better be water guns, because they're not. Guess I had to stop you.
Alright, bro, big boy. I can't anymore. I pushed off the big boy off the building. I think I destroyed that. Bruh. That thing I threw, I thought I was gonna destroy the glass. The glass destroyed it. What's up, New York? Ooh. What's that? Right, I'm gonna get very close to this guy. Ooh. 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 What are you guys doing? Are you playing what? What? Oh, Angry Birds. Got two people watching. Oh, he left. No, he left, he left.
Hey fam, check it out.
Alright, bro. I got a good alley. What? Bruh. What are you doing? Ian. Oh. I remember I used to play Angry Birds.
Underground's got a permit to change that billboard. Pick up some interference. If I can lock onto it, I think I can find out where the underground is.
Locking on. All right. Now to track them down.
I don't feel like doing missions right now. I think that's fine.
Why take over a billboard? Is it intimidation? Are they dropping a new single?
Wait, no, it's just right there. Alright, Ian, I'm fighting. I just killed them like in 10 seconds.
Friendly neighborhood Spiderman 1, underground advertising campaign 0.
So yeah, I finished. There was this evil, like, I mean, there was this place. But it was like so hard to like kill them.
Wow,
there were so many of them. I think I move on with the story if I finish this one thing.
What? Mm-hmm.
says some prisoners have taken hostages inside a store.
That looks like a robbery by some rat prisoners.
Count the money again.
200.
Well, I'm probably gonna read. Well, since I probably finished the game, I mean, I might play around a lot, and then I might, like, return the game. Hold on. What is this there? Oh, I thought it was bad people. Yep, this
Miles,
is the place.
There's a hostage situation near you. Thanks, Raft Escapees.
Alright. Well, this is the place.
Hey, Miles. Remember when I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Spiderman? I'm Danica Hart. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and you're a guy that needed help with them.
Oh! Wow! I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
Fan? Wow. Okay, sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
Exactly, bro. John Cena. You gotta be quiet. You gotta be quiet. The thing is, I only need to disable wood jammers.
Yeah.
Good guess.
Hey, so I checked this location against local crime reports. Guess what? A while back, the Magia and an unidentified group, obviously free Tinkerer Underground, got into a shootout here.
Underground went after the Magia? Like the crime families?
They wanted respect. It makes sense they try and jump ahead by gunning for the ruling class.
Shit, no. They spotted me for you now. Bro, I'm insane, bro. Oh no, not this man with the freaking sledgehammer, bro. Respect, man. Ooh. Bro, chill with the sledgehammer. Bro, I swear that's the guy that that's the hardest, bro. You know, bro, right? I gotta get out of here, or else I'm dead. Please tell me that's him. Yes! Okay. Alright, bye. Please tell me that was him. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit, bro, this man got some real beef.
There. Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. Wire runouts are a good place to start.
I finally beat this, bro. Oh, bro. It took freaking forever. Another hard part. I am so confused right now. Yeah. somehow have to get down there. Oh, yeah. Bruh. Help me, chat. How do I get... How do I get down there, chat? Let's have a, the ability to lock ears in place. The hell is it? Huh? Oh, I searched this up.
Hey. Gotta stick it. As Pete would say, that's a bingo.
All right. Chat, we found it.
The Magia trophy room. Found the jammer. Green's a little off on these bills. Guess the Magia never nailed down their counterfeiting operation. Guess I can head out. Crap! Hey, the way out's blocked.
Should I call someone? Like backup?
I'll figure it out. That old elevator could be my ticket out of here. Just need some juice.
Yeah. Poker chips. Definitely the old crime family style. Thought you could hide, huh?
All right, chat. Right.
Their cunning trap has failed. Hey, consider the jammer jammed.
Perfect. Now I'm just gonna give the police an anonymous tip, and boom, no more hideout.
Appreciate the help. Did you get what you needed?
Yep. I'm gonna dig some more into this turf war between the underground and the Magia. Smells like a story.
Sounds good. I'm looking forward to hearing the podcast.
Took down an underground hideout in Greenwich, and we found evidence that the underground went to war against the Magia. Yes, that Magia. The old school crime family. Back then, there was no tinkerer, and the underground considered themselves a new class of criminal. The young mafia, if you will. They wanted respect, so they went after the crime family. The conflict sputtered out when Hammerhead staged the full-on takeover of the Magia, which indirectly saved the underground. Thanks for that, Hammerhead. Jerk. Till next time, if you're trying to change your habits, limit yourself to one change per month so you can stick to it. Bye!
Alright chat, that's gonna be enough for today, so see you in the next one.